What shape is that?
A hexagon.
What?
He's right. That's why I asked or wanted to ask him, because I was like, how does he know that? Okay, watch out.
All right.
I want to share that.
Do you want mommy's because it's not moving?
We're going to put it back together. This one, both of those, and this.
Yeah, this holds it put, and then I can move this one.
Good job, you've got that holding thing down now.
You got your chainsaw?
Are you pushing the button? It's really gone.
You're such a cute kid, dude. Hang it.
Put it down on the ground for a minute. It's probably going to splutter a little bit. No, it's not too cold to play with water. I'm going to be in the 70s yet.
I don't know how to measure this. A test piece. Scared shitless.
Well, you gotta do the initial cut eventually.
I know, right? Oh god. This scares the shit out of me, actually.
Thank you.
I'm gonna be honest with you right now.
Maybe you should have cardboard in front of you. Get a bulletproof vest. Went over there by the fire pit.
That's super scary. Like, that literally could have just... That's why I was standing to the side of it. So... as you're going like this, it got stuck. I couldn't push it all the way through. As this is spinning this way, the back tooth kicks up and grabs it
springs it on top and flies up.